Say a Pinellas County school employee was arrested for trying to seduce a 16-year-old Boca Ciega High School student. That man has been identified as plant operator Malcolm Magruder. Investigators believe he met the teenager on campus last year and later sent the teenager some explicit texts. Moments ago, we learned Magruder resigned from the Pinellas County School District. Officers do not believe any more students were involved.